guest in this tribal celebration. Time for introductions. My name is Kiyume, and I am the leader of our group. Kiyume is Swahili for masculine and strong. What do you think? Next, we have Nakawa.
Which is Swahili for good. Love him.
Good.
And this is Kabibi.
Which means impatient.
It means princess.
And finally, we have Zawadi.
Which is Swahili for the gift.
The gift?
The gift. And if you want to stay good looking, you best back off the acting, mister. Besides, this gentleman right over here picks on the gift, don't you, honey? And what's your name? Michael. Well, I think that's Swahili for it's my lucky day.
Everyone, Simba and the gang will be arriving any minute now, and we want them to feel welcome when they get here, so we're going to need your help.
And since this is the animal kingdom and we are surrounded by animals, and Simba and the gang are animals, we want to greet them like
animals. So for our beastly pep rally, each of us will help lead one of the four animal sections. Let's see, I will take the elephants.
Ooh, I'll take the giraffe.
I'll take the lions.
I'm going to take the warthogs and Michael.
It's like we're lions.
You
forget to roar.
You come to me this warthog section right this way.
Yes!
Alrighty. Gang, listen up. Michael here is going to demonstrate the sound, and we as fellow warthogs will make Michael come right beside me. Don't be shy. Alright, Michael. First, place your fingers by your face to be your tongue. Yes. And now make a warthog sound. Michael, honey, do you need a tissue? Alright, turn this way with me. Warthogs, get those tusks up. And on the count of three, let's hear what you can do. One, two, three. Ooh, Michael, honey, that's the most disgusting sound I've ever heard, but I love it.
Lions, lions, it's our turn. I have a brand new friend, Gabby, and he's going to give us his best lion imitation. Gabby, paws up, just like the lion, just like this.
I don't want to.
Yes, let's hear it.
You just sit there then.
Help the audience one more time. Great job. Everyone, we all get the idea.
Ready?
Let's put both paws up. And on the count of three, let's hear some lions. One, two, three. That's a lion.
Time for the elephants, everyone. This is Jordan from Michigan, and he is our leader. All right, Jordan, get your arm up there. Let's see that trunk. Now let's hear the call. Jordan, that is an elephant we will never forget. All right, elephants, trunks in the air, and on the count of three, let's trumpet triumphant. One, two, three. Ah, a mighty captain.
All right, my turn. I'm next. Everyone, this is Allie from Florida. She's going to give us her best giraffe impression. Ready, giraffe, go. That's just what you did, so good job. Okay, turn around, let's help the rest of the group. All right, giraffes, necks up in the air, and leap. And
very well then. Now that you all know your animal sound, I guess we're all set. Watch us, we'll make sure you're cued and ready to go.
Hey everyone, I think I hear them coming.
Wonderful, right on time. All right everyone, on the count of three, let's use those animal sounds to call them all in. All together now, one, two, three.
You've all picked a very special day to visit. You see, today, we've come to town for a big celebration. And you, my friends, are invited to join in the fun.
Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, get ready to cut your files, stand your boobs, and ruffle your feathers as we welcome you to the Festival of the Lion King.
The procession begins.
Time out. each and every letter. Let's hear it for the Tumble Monkey!
As wet as a warthog outside. But be as you are.
for joyous celebration. For when all things exist in balance, it is then we're all connected in the great circle, the circle of life.